that cargo back to the lab. Let's move!
This is Mary Jane Watson. Please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
Hey, it's me. Let me know when you want to talk. Texting isn't talking? No, not that kind of over! Please say no, please say no. Okay. And not okay. What is there to figure out? Oh, you think?
You did it. Lee's off to the raft. The Devil's Breath is safe with Sable. How do you feel?
How do I feel? How much time do you have?
Not much. Heroics for you means paperwork. For me, but I just wanted to say, good job.
Thanks, Yuri. I kinda needed that. All this time with Lee, I've been ignoring the city. Time to get back to being a friendly neighborhood Spidey.
Nothing like an RPG to wake you up!
Demons need a vacation or something. Dudes are way too high strung. Empire State University, the old alma mater, and holder of my student loans. Sorry,
all
spider
units,
emergency.
Pursuit in progress of mass terrorists believed to have a bomb. Location is north of Houston. Over.
Got it. Okay, I think things are sort of under control. Maybe I should put in some Peter Parker time at the lab.
Hello?
Parker! Just in time to celebrate.
Celebrate? Wait. Where are the arms? Oh, wow. So cool. But how did you...
Intracranial neural network. Neurotransmission speeds under 1 nanosecond. Faster than signals travel inside the brain. Never mind to an external prosthesis. We did it, Peter. No one can take this away from us.
Amazing. Right?
And your work on the neural web was the key.
But we haven't even tested it yet. There's so much we don't know.
It works beautifully. Come on, take a look.
This is impressive. Little error, though. Voltage spike. Should be an easy fix. See if that worked. No, this is worse than I thought. That stabilized it. Damn it, the spike is cascading. I don't know if I can fix this. Come on. This is bad.
Doctor? Doctor, I found a potential problem.
Everything has problems if you look hard enough. But fortune favors the bold. It's time to show the world what we've done.
Otto, the neural web isn't isolating your motor neurons. It could be affecting other parts of your brain, your inhibitions, your mood. I just think we need some more tests.
We've done enough!
For the first time in my life, I don't feel like a failure. I feel like me.
Otto, you're not a failure. But this could permanently damage your mind. Please.
Right. Right.
Don't worry. We're close.
I'll keep at it. Work out some bugs. Go. Go.
You sure you're okay?
Yes. Thank you, Peter. For everything.
Martin Lee is now behind bars. When I make a promise to this city, I keep it. The people of New York will soon make a decision that could change the course of this city forever. So when you're casting your vote, remember what I've done. We are all safer now than we have ever been.
Liar!
You have no idea what you're in for.
I should check on Miles.
Hey, Pete.
Hi, Miles. I just wanted to see how you're doing with the news about Lee. Look, if you didn't want to work there anymore, May and I would understand.
I did want to quit when I heard. Then I remember what my dad used to say. A hero is just a guy who doesn't give up.
That's true, assuming he's doing the right thing. I got you that job. I'd hate for you to keep doing it if you think it's wrong.
Oh, the people here. Nothing Martin Lee did is their fault. They need help and I'm helping them. I think Dad would want me to stay. I think he'd be proud.
I know he would.
and Miles. I'm proud of you two. Anytime you want to talk, just call.
Thanks, Pete. Gotta go. May just gave me a list of all the supplies to get. All right, later.
Peter!
You okay?
I'm getting by.
I don't know how I feel about you running this place all by yourself.
And these people need help. If I lose a few hours of sleep, so be it.
So have you heard from Mr. Lee since?
No. But the Martin I know couldn't have done that. Whatever's become of him, that's not the one I want to remember. So, how are things with MJ?
Oh, it's, well, you know, she's, it's complicated.
Honesty, that's what got me and Ben through the rough patches.
You guys had rough patches?
Oh, sure. Especially when we were your age. So, are you honest with her? Does she know the real you?
Hey, turn it up. I want to hear this.
A spokesperson for the police has confirmed that this was the truck carrying the device used in the Grand Central Terminal attack.
Oh, it never ends. Peter?
Captain Watanabe. Leave a message.
Yuri, where are you? Call me when you get this. I just hope the Devil's Breath is still there. And still secure. If the demons got to that truck, this just went from bad to catastrophic.
Devil's Breath is gone, but we got even bigger problems.
Rikers?
We have to hurry. Hop on.
What happened?
It was a coordinated attack. Must have been planned from the outside. Every cell block is breached. We're minutes away from every prisoner and Rikers walking right up Fifth Avenue.
What about the raft?
Should be okay. It's a Supermax facility. Better security and a separate power grid.
Good. What about the Devil's Breath?
Sable's handling it.
Do you trust them?
Do I have a choice?
Uh-oh. Should've worn your seatbelt. I'm on it.
Spider-Man!
Attention all ICOs. Institute lockdown procedures. All inmates, return to your cells. Repeat, return to your cells. This is your last warning.
I think you guys need a little more plan in your escape plan. Trapped behind that door.
They're almost on top of me. Get me out of here.
They're coming.
Where is everybody? They're attacking my car.
Working on getting the power restored.
Right, I'm on it.
Hurry, before they kill him!
Hey, Warden! Come on out! Been looking forward to this! What's the matter? Jared?
take them all out. It can always get worse.
Attention, staff! A block is compromised! Get out of there, guys!
Okay, looks like things are somewhat under control.
I thought you said the raft was secure.
It was. Let's go. Maybe it's not as bad as it looks.
Love the optimism. But in my experience, when it looks bad, it's usually worse. Look out! Yuri!
I'm flipping!
Gotcha. Hold on! You okay?
Yeah.
Welcome to the party! Just in time for the fire!
Looks like we made parole, boys!
Electro? Why is he letting everyone out?
I'll head for the main control center and see how bad the situation is.
Got it. I'll go join the party. Everyone just quietly go back into your cell and lock the door behind you, okay? Please?
I'm gonna gut you, spider!
Thank you.
That doesn't sound good.
Oh, hi, Rhino!
Hope you like surprise, Spider!
Surprise? What is he talking about?
Power failure. Unexpected power surge detected. Instant response team required. Electrical fire detected. Fire containment system offline. Incident response team required. System failure imminent. Initiate evacuation procedures.
What's your status?
Me? Just trapped in a prison with every criminal I've put away.
This is too good to be true.
Scorpion, can you hold on a minute? I was in the middle of a phone call and it was business.
Containment breach, cell block C. Initiate emergency
level. Lost you for a second there. You okay?
Not really. Electro, Rhino, and now Scorpion are all on the loose. What's going on in the rest of the prison?
Camera system's almost up. I'll give you a sit rep soon.
Okay, I'll keep tracking Electro.
See that coming.
Phew. Come on, Spider-Man. I thought this was a chase.
Gotta stop this guy.
Keep chasing!
control! Stop!
How do you like my new suit?
Dashing. Where'd you get it?
It's an exclusive club.
In fact, we don't have to do this at all if you don't want...
We definitely want to! Now!
First and final warning. Stay out of our way. Each of you has a job to do. Your debts will be repaid when we're done. Go! These lies. It's over, Norman. Time to give them the truth.